This is a short instructional video for how to take images with the Antirion. To switch on the device, we start with the isolation transformer, the PC, and finally the base of the unit. Each device comes with an accessories box, which contains the test target, the eye occluder, the lens cap, and the Allen key. The Allen key is used to lock or unlock the base of the system. The lens cap, which protects the lens, comes on and off vertically. Ensuring the test target is clean, we attach it to the headrest as demonstrated. To perform the system test, align the circle and horizontal line on the camera image until it goes green, and also the square and horizontal line on the OCT image. Press the joystick button to acquire the image. The device will automatically go through 6 steps as part of the system test. If the system test was successful, press OK in the lower right corner. If the system test failed, please consult your Antirion user manual. Every Antirion comes with the imaging app. You can add additional functionality with the cornea, the cataract, or the metrics apps. You can adjust the height of the table for the patient, adjust the chin rest to align the patient's eyes with the marks on the headrest column. The general tab on the touchscreen has extra controls for the chin rest and for the fixation light focus. Ask the patient whether the internal fixation light is clearly visible while the camera is adjusted. The fixation settings tab has the button for toggling the external fixation light on or off and changing the brightness of the internal fixation target. Select the imaging app. The imaging app defaults to a single 8mm line. Align the patient in the camera image and OCT image windows. Ask the patient to blink before acquiring. The acquisition quality tab will display a pass, borderline, or fail on the image. A pass or borderline image is automatically saved. A failed result is not automatically saved. The imaging app has 4 default scan patterns: the line, volume, arc, and radial. We can adjust all the scan patterns on the imaging app with the pattern details tab. We can change the length, the angle, or we can manually adjust the orientation by dragging the scan on the camera image window. For volume patterns on the pattern details tab, we can also adjust the height and number of B scans. You can save up to 3 personalized scan patterns by holding down the custom buttons 1, 2, or 3 until the message "pattern preset saved" is displayed. The symbol of the scan is saved on the preset button. To acquire images of paracentral structures, the external fixation must be used. Position the external fixator until the structure you wish to image is correctly displayed. With tracking disabled, you will notice the scan line is blue. Acquire the image by pressing the joystick button. By default, the scans are centered on the eye's corneal vertex. To reposition for an off-centered scan, press the center button to deactivate the center tracking. We can then acquire images at an off-center position. You can also rotate or move the pattern with the rotate button. Press the cornea app on the touchscreen. Align the patient's eye in the camera image and OCT image window until the horizontal lines turn green. Ask the patient to blink and open wide before pressing the joystick button to acquire the image. Check the OCT corneal boundaries are adequately segmented before checking the acquisition quality summary, and repeat if required. Choose the cataract app from the touchscreen. The eye status tab allows you to record surgery on the cornea, lens, or vitreous. This can be done post-capture or when adding a new patient in the software prior to acquisition. Align the patient in the camera image and OCT image window until the horizontal lines turn green. Ask the patient to blink and open wide before pressing the joystick button to acquire the image. A second press of the joystick button is required to finish image acquisition if a message says, extended axial length detected, readjust the camera and press the joystick button. Check the OCT segmentation and the acquisition quality summary and repeat if required. Choose the metrics app from the touchscreen. Align the patient in the camera image and OCT image window until the horizontal lines turn green. Ask the patient to blink and keep their eyes open very wide for the metrics app and press the joystick button to acquire the image. Review the segmentation of the OCT section images before checking the acquisition quality summary and repeat if required. This short instructional video represents a useful starting point to anybody using the Anterion to acquire images. It is not intended to be exhaustive, and we recommend you read the user manual to utilize the full functionality of your device.